Everyone, I'm a rough Pebble and I'm playing some more Valheim with Mistlands update, diving into another episode, going to try and build. We've got 27 flint arrows. I need more feathers is what I really need. Alright, I'm gonna go look for some feathers. Truly there are some birds around here somewhere. Okay, there's a bird right there. Hear a deer, but I see two more. Okay. Eat another bite, sure. All right, and there's some more boar down here. Perfect. And are there any deer up here? But I could, if I had more, that would be better. Always better. Okay. Ah, and I see a deer over here. Okay. Okay. I hear the deer, I don't see it though. Where are you, bud? Too dark to see too much here. some more boar over here. I suppose that's going to go then. One more boar here somewhere, but there. Run away. Okay. Boar. Yes, I see you. And then okay, good. Then I hear one more deer somewhere here. A rock. Sorry about that. All right, let's head back. I think we've mostly got what we came for. Some flint, if we can find any more. What the heck is that thing doing up there? Okay. Let's fix everything up. Make some fire arrows, absolutely. Head arrows. Oh, and then we need some more wood. Of course. What are you doing over here? Alright, well, let's put all this stuff away. Let's make a little kitchen. That's really what I need next. Yeah. Okay, and then this stuff away. Okay. The next day. I should come in here and get well rested at the very least. We're out of wood. Alright, let me go get some wood first. Okay, I think I was doing a little bit of wood cutting up this way. Alright, and there's more feathers over here. Oh, come on. Don't fly away from me like that. Over here. Okay, and that should be sufficient. Enough wood. Wait, hold on, actually, we only have 20 wood. Maybe get a little bit more. Of wood over here. Where we were chopping earlier. Destroy the berries, that's good. Rest of this. And then drop this. That's fine for now, let's head back. Pull up. More birds would be good too, okay. Alright, fix everything up. We could do this. Yeah, absolutely. Eight leather scrap. We ought to have enough here. Level you up. Level up the flint. Four. Okay. Let me go ahead and build a few more of these. About that. Furniture. Two more like that. Here we can just do all animal parts. And here I'm gonna put resin and amber. We're just kind of full up here, yeah. Put all this in here. That in there. Okay. Now we go into the dark forest. And we look for trolls. I think that's what we want. Ooh, a level 2 door. Holy cow. Alright, let's go find the troll. Start doing some exploration up here. Okay, there's some copper over here. Mark this on the map. A blueberry. Copper here, yeah. not seeing any ogres or trolls out here, so it's a little unfortunate. Not a single troll. Dwarfs have been added to the compendium. Alright, there's a fair amount of copper here. I don't really have time to mark it all. But good to know. Is there a troll anywhere to be found? Giants. Hmm. it's time to start running up this way then. Stamina more than anything. There are skeletons here, yes. Treasures lie below, okay. Biome over that way. Lots of blueberries over here, but I don't have time to mark it. Being actively pursued. More copper, but same dilemma. How are there absolutely no trolls over here? Aha. The dungeon over here. Too far into the next biome. You know what I'm looking for. We already know of. No, we just keep running. We'll find a troll somewhere. May not be there, but there's other forest over here as well. Okay, so we went and ran around all of this black forest and no trolls. Interesting. let's go. Let's just head back. What the heck is this? Okay, home sweet home. Unfortunate that there's no trolls here. And let's see, we killed some deer, we killed a few boar. Should be able to fix up a few things. Let's go make one of these. And go ahead and go cook some of this. Alright, I think what I need to do, what are you up to? After the shield, yes, okay. What if we were to... I need some wood. Do you have any honey? Yes. Perfect. Alright, take some of this. Maybe take some of this core wood as well. Cool. And then let's see. Thing like. Yeah, we might want it to be a little bit higher. This. Honestly, that's actually fine. Wait, I don't even have a hoe. Okay, I need to go make one of those. What do I need? Stone. Craft. Okay, put those... put all that in here. What now? Tap the hoe, yes. I understand how the hoe works as well. Let's do... bring all this up a little bit. That seems to be secure. Okay. Let's make a fire. I need more stone. Do two fires here. This. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we need more wood. That will be our little kitchen area down here. We're carrying too much. Something like this. And then we can do anything to cook here yet. For now, let's put that there. Have a chimney like this. Fix everything up. Put in our trophies here. Here, so oh, we got a perch, a fish. Let's keep an eye out for feathers. And then I'm pretty sure there's a forest over this way, isn't there? Not who I'm looking for. Looking for a troll if we can find one. Trolls. And there's our troll. Okay. So. Okay, maybe we can throw them off our scent by bringing them into skeleton tier. Right, okay, there we go. Let them fight each other. Our real prey is over here. Oh, you're giving up? Don't give up so easily, friend. I haven't given up on you. There it is. We took down our first troll. We hunted, and we conquered. Troll hide. How much should we get? 5? Good. Good, good, good. Well, with that, I'm gonna head back. And we will pick up here in the next episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you haven't yet, make sure to hit subscribe, and we'll catch up in the next episode, where we're going to continue to hunt for more troll, try to get more of this troll hide, and keep building out our base. See you then. Bye.